guys KBBI ini, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel.
Pirojit.
This time I want to talk about insurance. Landlord insurance covers residential or commercial property. There is rent to tenants. It also covers that. The landlord's liability for the occupants of the property must have monitoring insurance. Man will cover only owner occupant home and not liability or damage landlord to tenants. Next, marine insurance and marine cargo insurance cover the loss or damage of whales at sea or on inland waterways and of cargo in transit, regardless of the method of transit. When the owner of the cargo and the carrier are separate corporation, marine cargo insurance typically promises that the owner of cargo for loss of stem from far seaward, but excludes loss that can be recover from the carrier or the carrier insurance. Manual insurance under which will include time element covers in such police, which extend the indemnity to cover loss or profit and other business expense attributable to the direct caused by a cover loss. Oh, rent insurance, often called tenant insurance, is an insurance policy that provides some of the benefits of homeowner insurance but does not include coverage for the dwelling or structure, with the exception of small alteration that the tenant makes to the structure. Next statement, state to mental natural disaster insurance covers specific expense after natural disaster renders the policyholder whom uninhabitable. Private payment are marked directly to the insurer until the home is rebuilt or a specific time period has elapsed. So, receivable insurance is a three-party insurance guaranteeing the performance of the principal. Volcanic insurance is a specialist insurance protecting against the metallicity, especially from volcanic eruption. Windstorm insurance is an insurance covering the damage that can be caused by wind events such as hurricanes. Okay, liability insurance. Liability insurance is a first group first step that covers the legal claims against the insurer. Many types of insurance include an aspect of liability. Enak kasih gak? Antir atau gula? Batu gue. Mau tamu. Liability insurance is a first group first step that covers legal claims against the insurer. Many types of insurance include an aspect of many types of insurance include an aspect of liability coverage. For example, homeowner insurance policy will normally include liability coverage, which protects the insurer in the event of a claim booked by someone who slips and falls on the property. Automobile insurance also include an aspect of liability insurance that in the manifest against the harm that a crashing car can cause to other vehicles or property. The protection offered by a liability insurance policy is to follow the legal defense in the event of a lousy commerce against the policyholder in indemnification payment on behalf of the insurer. With respect to a statement or cause for the liability clause, typically cover only the negligence of the insurer and will not apply to result of willful or intentional as by the insurer. Public liability insurance or general liability insurance offer a business organization against claims sold its operation, injure a member of the public or damage their property in some way. Directors and officer liability insurance protects an organization, usually a corporation, from costs associated with litigation resulting from errors made by director and officer for which they are liable. As environmental liability or environmental impairment insurance protect the insurance from bodily injury, property damage, and con up cost as a result of the dispersal, the release or escape of pollutants. Aero emission insurance is business liability insurance for professional such as insurance against real estate agents and brokers, architects, third party administrator, and other business professional. Okay? Price indemnity insurance protect the insurer from giving from giving away or raised price at a specific event. Example would include offering a price to contestant who can make a half court shot at a basketball game or a hole in one at a golf tournament. Okay guys, this is first discussion about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. And see you next time. Bye.